No way.
Meilin plays Soma. Yet again, King is definitely as lost as I am.
I don't know about that.
Oh, I definitely know that.
Well, it's been like 2 millennia, and the video still hasn't loaded, so...
2 millennia, and the video hasn't loaded.
Yes. Whoa. Hold on.
Are you done woeing?
Have you switched to your headphones?
Yeah.
Just now?
No, I've had them in the whole time.
How come I just heard the ding?
Oh, because I plugged them in.
Oh, I know what the difference here is. I switched to stereo headphones in my sound, so now I can actually hear you in the stream as well as in Skype, and that's really annoying. So I need to switch back to 5.1 speakers, so that way my headphones get really confused and don't know how to interpret your voice in the sound that comes through the stream, yet still knows somehow to interpret your voice through Skype. They're slightly confused headphones. That way, through this broken-ass system, it works beautifully.
Okay, are you done and ready, or...?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, on the title screen. Do you think that's your face?
No, we're a guy. Simon and Catherine are going to theater where they hope to find the Dunbat, a vehicle made for extreme pressure environments. Only with the Dunbat will they be able to enter the abyss and find the lost Ark.
How do you know you're a guy? You're a robot.
My name is Simon!
Yeah, maybe you used to be a guy, but I got news for you. Robots don't have genders.
How do you know?
They're objects.
4 is a boy.
No, its name was, I think, K8 or H8 or something like that. So, if it was K8, its name is Kate.
No, its name is 4!
Its name is Kate.
4.
And that's a girl's name.
4.
Kate.
4.
Kate. It has 4 letters, Kate. K-A-T-E. So, I mean, you're onto something, but you got its name way wrong.
Its name is 4.
Actually, it was like UH8, wasn't it? So it's not even Kate, it's you hate. Because you be hating on its identification number.
His name is 4.
Mm-hmm.
Just like the monsters are all Robert.
Well, I think the main thing chasing you is the same thing.
Well, no, because Robert in the first area was kind
of
a...
he didn't teleport around. He looked He looked like a little Metal Gear.
Yeah, he did, didn't he?
Yeah. But actually, the one that was teleporting around, it looked like it had more of a human...
Yeah, it was on 2 legs and it was
more
humanoid.
It looked
humanoid.
Like it was in a wetsuit, too. Yeah.
So, I don't think they're all the same monster. I feel that the WoW is a little... sentient, and these are all wowlings?
Well, Catherine said it's not sentient, it's just doing its thing.
I'm getting a very, like, robotics learning how to robot kind of vibe.
Well, what happens if they're programmed to do exactly what they're doing? That's not them learning, that's just doing their thing.
Alright, do you need to hear the data buffer again, or...?
No.
Okay. Alright.
Alright, now remember, don't forget where you are and where you're going, because you tend to just come back to where you started from.
I actually, since it's, you know, like, noon, and it's not exactly pitch black in my bedroom as I wish it would be, I left my second monitor open so I can see how far the delay is on Twitch.
It's pretty delayed.
This thing on? Can everyone hear me?
Go ahead, Strom.
Listen up, all members of staff. The Ark Project has caused a lot of arguments the last few months. I'm not going to pretend I understand what the hell Sarang talked about and how his continuity suddenly made sense to kill yourself. For the fucking love of God, or whatever you think is important, don't kill yourself. This place is miserable enough. Don't force your friends to clean up your blood. Rest in peace. Quality. Good?
Beautiful, sir. All right, everyone. Show's over. Get back to work.
Yeah, don't kill
yourself. Don't kill yourself.
All right. That just sounds lovely. Oh, look, it's Butthole.
Thank you, Catherine.
No,
what?
I...
Wait.
What?
Am I already here?
Hello?
Who is that? Mark?
No, we haven't met before.
Is this Mark?
I think we're safe.
Oh, I was so worried something had gone wrong.
What's your name?
Robin Bass. Theta Field Service Technician.
Hi,
nice
Robin.
To meet you, Robin. How did you get here?
I got scanned, like the others. And then I killed myself. At least, I think so. I can't remember that part.
How does that work?
I like how her last name is Bass, and she's like in the ocean.
You're definitely not from Theta. Let me guess, Omicron? Wasn't sure Catherine would be able to scan you guys. You're lucky. There was a lot of talk about this at Theta. The idea is, when you're activated in the Ark, there's basically two of you, right? One human, one living scan in the Ark. You don't want your copy to survive you. You yourself want to survive on the Ark. If the human you dies before the scan is initiated, or closely after, you yourself would live on in the Ark. Amazing, right?
Did Catherine put you up to this? Killing yourself?
Catherine Chun? No. I don't think you understand. She just did scans and put them into the Ark. I hope I get to meet her soon so I can apologize. She always got into trouble with Strawmeyer when someone killed themselves.
I think she's okay with it.
Where is everyone? I thought there would be like 40 or 50 people here.
I don't know. I'll let you know if I see anyone. Robin, I'm not sure how to say this.
What?
This is...
Yeah?
Pretty amazing, right? I mean, the Ark.
Yeah, it's great. Catherine and the guys really pulled through. They saved us all.
See you later.
Will do.
I'll be going now.
Let me know if you find anyone else.
You good?
I think so. I feel fine.
I'm not unplugging her.
What happens if you need something?
Every other time we've met somebody, I've had a choice to take the difficult path or kill somebody. I'm not killing them. I like
them. Is this what it's supposed to look like?
You know what's weird? When I was going to bed last night, I was having some kind of like weird Doctor Who in the library kind of.
The setting is similar, yes.
I can figure this out.
You know, it's like they could be downloaded and...
Pull the lever, turn the thing, open the door.
Ooh. It's a security camera.
security camera.
Thank you, Big Boss. Done that. Rate issues. Alright, well, it's a frictional game, everybody.
Hello? Anyone there? Well, Catherine, we found Theta.
Is that a person?
I don't know. I can't see it.
Oh, it's just a chair. I think that's the webcam you have.
We're here.
It looks similar, yes.
A submarine.
It's definitely
nothing stopping us when we have done that.
You guys sure have a lot of machines and vehicles down here. What makes this one so special?
It's the only transport that can go into the abyss without cracking like a can of soup.
If this is one of a kind, then how did they get the Ark down the abyss in the first place?
That's a good question. I suppose they did it the hard way and just walked.
She doesn't
Didn't
look
realize
Asian.
That was an option.
Her name is Catherine.
What's it like inside the Ark?
Like
is it
or
like
something.
A movie or virtual reality?
Okay.
No, of course not.
Your last name is Spencer.
Like real life, but
Are you
better.
British?
Pleasant temperature, clean air, good weather.
So people in the Ark just walk around pretending it's the real world?
You don't have to pretend, it's perfectly immersive.
And it can just sustain itself?
Yes. Attached to a probe, fueled by solar panels, it could survive for thousands of years.
That's amazing. Just thinking about the Earth being what it is, and us setting out to save the final remains of humanity, it's...
heroic?
At least it feels worth doing.
Here we go. The Dunbat! Damn it. I knew it was too good to be true.
What's wrong?
It's quarantined. Hold on. We need a security cipher.
How bad is it?
It's we don't write these things down type of bad.
Maybe someone's still around who can tell us what it is.
Sure. Let's go with that. I'll just unlock the other doors for you so you can explore the station.
Thank you. I didn't want to have to carry around a, fire extinguisher and break everything. Alright, let's see. Site status. All systems operational. Hull is good. Armor is good. Life support.
I've gotta go get my food, so right. I'll be right back.
13 degrees Celsius. What's that in Fahrenheit? Because I can't remember these things. Oh, I should probably post that like I'm streaming again. There we go. year 2104. That is a lot of years away.
Looks like all your friends moved downstairs.
Why abandon the gate? In the habitat? That's so strange. I don't like this at all.
It's one thing I love about frictional games, it's being able to destroy everything! I really want this webcam. Stapler. Oh yeah, the little chairs I can throw without a problem. These chairs I gotta like, pwah.
We need to find someone who knows the cipher. It's the only way to fire up the Dunbat.
Got it. Again, we're so diligent about our potties. Right, unpause for a minute. He'll be back. Thank you.
Hello?
Hello.
Hi. You didn't wait for me, did you?
I did.
You didn't need to.
Okay.
Think of all your viewers, all of us.
So we're gonna say me and you. It's okay. I know nobody actually likes me.
I like you.
You married me. I don't think you get a choice. I'm guessing Robert's in there.
What makes you guys laugh?
Noises.
Oh, it's just like the building setting. I mean, you are underwater.
Why would they all leave this floor?
I don't get it either. It's like they all just cleared out.
Yourself with a fire extinguisher.
Why not?
Well, in case Robert throws fire at you, you're ready.
It's noon!
What's so interesting downstairs?
Just are you sure it's not a fire?
Maybe the shuttle station.
Like, I'm telling you, the noontime arsonist is, like, getting away with a lot of stuff here.
I hear Jill singing.
She not used to the noise yet?
She is. She just thinks it means Jill has to sing time.
I think that she is dumb.
Jill? Really?
Well, hold on, but yeah.
Jax is smart.
Is he?
Yes.
Name one smart thing he's done.
This door has a lock on it. We'll go back to that.
Maybe they wanted to keep close to the shuttle station in case something went wrong.
You're really stuck on that one.
We got bones and peanut butter for the dogs. What was that?
I don't know.
What was that?
I think it was the lights blowing out. Like, am I hearing TV static or something? Didn't flip that other picture all the way around.
Nothing on it. Hi, Buddha. You're making a good buffet.
Good luck. You put that binder on the other shelf. Now it's disorganized and people aren't going to be able to find the proper files.
Oh!
Oh, look at that, a reflection.
Still pretty humanoid.
Humanoid, but definitely not human.
Yeah. I guess I don't need deodorant as a robot then.
Probably not. Maybe.
Oh, it's a shower.
I don't think robots take showers.
This doesn't seem to want to turn on.
Well, you're underwater. I don't know if a shower is really needed.
Back on. I think Robert's here.
What makes you say that?
I hear something breathing.
Robots don't breathe. Robert doesn't breathe.
I think someone's trying to get in touch with me on Steam, actually.
If you would like a moment, I can go refill my food.
Oh, no.
Okay. Hmm? I'll be right back.
I'm in Guy's room, I hope you don't mind. Who the hell takes a picture of a car thing?
Thank you.
I guess this must be Guy.
Hello?
Hi, KB. Does this next picture after this dude with the baby look like Canada at all?
No. I don't think so. Why?
Oh, I don't know. I just had this weird sinking feeling that we're
sinking?
Actually, yes, we're actually
sinking. You're at the bottom of the ocean. Anyways,
don't make me cut you with this horrible piece of broken bottle that looks like
you think that you're still in Toronto?
No, I have a feeling that we're somebody on this ship and our. Remember that, because we had some kind of brain problem, the brain scan got mixed up with somebody on the Ark instead.
I don't understand. What do you mean?
Okay. The basis of that guy's experiment, because he said it was like a trial, it was like his master's program, correct?
Yeah.
Okay. I have a sneaking feeling that that was the trial run for the Ark project, because it sounded like we had some kind of death sentence back in Canada, like some kind of experimental treatment because we were dying.
Yes, he did say it was to help people like us.
I have a feeling that we were used as a control, like this one works. This one works because it's the control that always works. But we were, when they meant to copy one of the people from this area onto the Ark, it didn't work, so they just substituted the control in.
What's Canada got to do with it?
I want to see if anything, you know, like we see Canada, or we see our children, or we see
Canada is a large country, all right, full of many brilliant aspiring students. It would not be outlandish to think there is more than one Canadian in this game.
Yes, but there was a date. It was like 2104. Oh, it's Catherine's room.
Really? 2104? Where'd you see that?
Bring something? A souvenir?
No, just memories.
It was on one of the computers. Oh, look, it's a teddy bear.
Your teddy bear could use some repairs.
Toby always breaks. He's top heavy, so he keeps falling over.
Robot bear.
Magoo!
I seriously doubt anything useful in there.
What's with the junk? Looks like something you'd fish out of the ocean.
Yeah, I gotta work out those wrists.
Yeah, that's a part of Reed's vivarium. It's a long story. Forget it.
Anyway, what I mean is, I'm wondering if that's true. If we see.
Well, I can't hear you over the conversation they're having.
We'll get by.
Yeah, well, what were you saying?
What I was saying is, I want to know if that hypothesis is true, are we going to implant our own memories over somebody else's? You know, we're seeing our children, we're seeing our wife, we're seeing our memories, because we are the control.
Well, you have to think about this. That person that we have overwritten, if you are correct, ceased to exist or just never existed digitally in the first place, meaning we're not seeing someone else's memories. We're seeing our own. Just we happen to be there and the guy that was intended to be isn't. I'm also of the mind that we are currently in the Ark.
I don't think we're in the Ark.
We are definitely in the Ark. There was a questionnaire you took, and it said, if you're seeing this, you are in the Ark. I think that means we're in the Ark.
I don't think we're in the Ark. I think that was a questionnaire for people they were giving once they were on the Ark.
And you took it.
There were mock-ups of what the Ark was supposed to look like. It didn't look like this.
There were mock-ups of how things were supposed to look like in 14 during the Rising event in the 14th floor, whatever floor it was. I'm just saying, putting concept art inside your finished product is not something that is unbelievable. Also, yes, I see the 2100 date.
Doesn't want us in here. There's gotta be more.
Just... Well, you did just go through her tablet.
You have a lot of toys.
How come Catherine's able to talk to us right now, but she's not plugged into anything?
We don't have her right now. She's plugged into the computer.
Oh. Oh, you left her behind there. I see.
She said she would unlock all the doors for us. I figured she would need to stay plugged in for a little bit.
What? Why? She's... Like, you optionally left her there?
Oh, I didn't know if I could pick her up, but if I need to go get her, I'll go get her.
That blue bin had a different icon.
Which blue bin?
The one that you knocked over and then walked over and now you're leaving the room. You're not going back for the blue bin? Oh, yeah, you're going back. Alright, maybe what was in the blue bin?
Come on, no need to go through all my stuff.
I don't know what that is, but, maybe it was the lid of the blue bin.
Let's see. Mark Seren. Frame rate.
Mark here was the guy that insisted people
think so.
Cells. They typically don't stay with us till we die. Some live a few days, while others live a few years. We're not affected by their short lifespans, as they're replaced by new cells which help sustain our bodies. I don't think anyone would argue that we ever lose our persona due to this process. Yet we are clearly in a constant state of transformation. Then how do we remain the same? A continuous flow of thought and perception keeps an unbroken chain of continuity that we know as our self. Our conscious mind is not the pattern of our brain, but a continuous emergent entity based on that pattern. When Dr. Chun populates the Ark, she is capturing a moment of our existence and placing it inside the digital world. Soon you and your digital you will grow apart due to diverging experiences, but for a tiny window, you are the very same. With unbroken continuity, it will live on. A fulfilling
Jesus
life,
Christ.
No doubt.
Oh, my heart.
I'm still listening to philosophy of the self.
The wind closed my door.
Oh, in real life?
Yeah.
Wow.
Let me open it so the dogs don't do something stupid.
Yeah.
Chili Butt, where are you? Chili! Okay, I hear her fumbling around. Okay! Oh, there you are, Dumby. You want to say hi to KB?
No.
You say hello?
No.
Chili says hello.
She said no.
She said hello.
No less real than the one from which it was plucked. Now remember, you are not your body. You are the emergent entity. That entity just happens to
Trans Great Dane.
Two places at once for a while.
Dinkin.
If you took away your body, you would simply be the only one you can be. The you inside the Ark. Let your body die. And continue on.
Hear that?
You're
not your body.
His theory makes sense, I suppose, but...
This isn't stuff that's new to me. I've heard all of this theorizing before in other philosophers and John.
Yeah, but I wouldn't go off and kill myself just because my copy was alive.
No, I probably wouldn't either. Why aren't you reading that thing on the desk?
I am.
Oh, well, sorry. You took a while.
I don't know how you can keep chewing gum in your mouth and not chew it.
Anything on the back of the note?
No.
You looked at the back of this other book, not the... Oh, there you go. How uninteresting. Wow, the supervisory board can't even capitalize the first letter in their,
their
in
name,
their notice.
Right? Remember 218, hon?
Why?
I don't know, it's circled on this next piece of paper I pick up.
Okay. That looks like 216.
Pillows look worse than yours.
Well. I don't live at the bottom of the sea. Eruru's pillow is starting to get a little flat.
Oh, you're gonna buy a new pillow because Eruru needs it, huh?
I'm not gonna buy a new pillow, no. I haven't bought a new pillow in ever.
Yeah, I know, the last time you bought a new pillow, I didn't.
Yeah, so I didn't buy a pillow.
When you get here, we're gonna have to buy things like that. My pillows are all disgusting. This guy was really obsessed with his identity, or what makes him him.
Is that a bad thing?
What?
Is that so bad?
No, just... Well, Marlin's got a butthole in his room.
That kind of has a keyboard on the desk, but there's no computer.
You're gonna laugh at me in a second.
You know, that is a trackball mouse. You move the cursor by rolling your hand over the ball on the top, not by moving the physical device around the desk.
Shh, I don't have a lot of things that entertain me in horror games. It's what keeps me sane. Also, here's the robot from the outside. Robin?
Yeah,
that's right. I think I called her Amy before, I didn't mean to.
You did, yes.
Aw, happy.
Well, she seemed to be a high spirits robot.
We're all dying anyway, I'm all in. Okay, well. She has a flower in a piece of glass.
Well, how do you expect to keep a flower in a contained, environment like this? There's no natural light, there's no things to keep a flower alive.
How about what that says? For Auntie.
Man, think about how many other secret messages there have been on objects that you simply haven't zoomed in to rotate to.
I've been trying to play with everything. Oh, look, it's a kitty. Is that kitty Canadian?
I hate it.
See, look, this is a render of the Ark. You'll see in a second. That does not look anything like
the most
like
generic
a
cat ever. Yeah, so? I know it doesn't look like what we're expecting, but who's to say that we are getting what the expected images were supposed to be?
Oh man, we went out the hard way this one. We got a razor blade.
Okay. Yep.
she was a little obsessed with this arc.
Well, it was technically, like, her saving grace, and I, would imagine, possibility of living forever is among these. You opened the locker, but you didn't really move to look inside of it.
There's something going on. I hear something. Something's failing. And it's fucking up my vision.
Oh, then it's probably like Robert.
I don't know if that pillow is going to save you.
It's like a security pillow.
Oh, okay. Stairs. Oh, there you go. And there's nothing up there. Okay.
Oh, look, we have a whole one extra viewer. How? Yeah, see, trust in the pillow. I'm gonna go punch. Well, I don't know if I'm gonna punch evil in the face or just cower. But.
Well, good luck with that. I can't hear your stream all of a sudden.
Every time I unlock these seals, I fully expect something to come and like chase after me. Maybe we'll go give the viewer to the girl outside. The viewer. Yeah, sorry viewer, you're being fed to a robot. No, maybe, oh. Oh, what was that? Is this where it happens?
This is where I did my scan. And all the others, I suppose.
You don't remember?
My scan was the first. Had to test the scanner before I could start making promises.
Oh. Yeah.
Connection error. Troubleshoot. Checking for source. Error code, whatever. Unable to connect to mainframe. Okay.
You should, mess up the scan area with your pillow. That's my opinion, anyway.
Come on, pillow. You can stay right there. Oh, look, it looks like one of those big crab legs again.
Ah, I see.
What?
Check the terminal. I just want to make sure.
Yeah, maybe you should use it.
That was the doctor.
Yes.
He's here. He's in this. He dies, like. Oh wait, no, wrong one.
You should erase them. She?
How did this? What is this? Kath, what is this? Why do you have a file of me?
You are one of Dr. Munchie's templates.
I told you!
Legacy scan.
Evil is just like a toddler. Resist channel dictatorship. All they need is like some apple juice and a kiss and a nap.
Well, to answer your previous question, all these people are Canadian.
But did you hear, Catherine? We're a legacy scan.
Okay, that's it. Wow.
So I'm letting you know.
That's a relief.
That
I'm still figuring this out. So.
Freaky. So many lights.
That guy died at like 20 something.
Paul and I are going to run tests for a week.
Letting
or so,
you know
then we'll work
that
out a road map to your recovery.
The fact that more than one Canadian
I feel excited.
Exists is a true
thing. Can't wait to get back to the living.
We've worked everything out. Everything is legal. Vouched for by Dr. Peak and Professor Wei.
Oh, that's great news.
No big change in medication. You'll be taking an aspirin every morning, but that's about it. Paul worked out a diet with some variations you should try out. You can continue doing physical therapy. Also, there's some extra cardio training every other day.
Okay, getting complicated.
Don't worry, it's really not. We're gonna keep an eye on you every week, so we'll be able to adjust the plan if needed. The model was sound. It should have worked.
It's not your fault, David.
I really wish things had turned out differently.
Yeah, me too.
I was supposed to save you.
Hey, you got my brain on file. Maybe you can put it to some use.
Yeah, who knows? You'd be okay with that? Using it for my research?
Sure. It's like a part of me lives on or something. Like a donated organ. You know what sucks about dying?
What?
The crash. Everything up till now, the brain damage. You guys, everything has made my life so much more real. I started thinking about all the things I was going to do. I'd never been more excited to be alive. All that hope wasted.
Okay, first of all, so we are the default. Second, Canada is not taking over the world in 2100, although, yes, Poutine is quite good.
What's a legacy scan?
They're historic templates for AI construction. Any self-respecting engineer wouldn't use legacies anymore, but they're great for learning. They come with every development kit.
So, my brain scan turned into a template for artificial intelligence.
You should be proud.
So much for that mystery. No magic or time travel needed. I was here all along. Waiting for someone to shove a picture of my brain into a suit and hit the power button.
We didn't live very long after that. I'm not erasing the rest of them.
Why don't you erase yourself?
No!
Well, if you erase yourself, then you're the only you, and that way, you're, like, more human.
No, but if we fuck up, I want us to still be able to...
I really don't think this video game's game over screen is going to stop you from playing the game upon losing if you erase yourself. That's more of, like something, like, Kojima would do or something like that.
Cozy.
See ya! It's murder.
But it's you.
But it's
me. Am I not allowed to chop off my own arm? Like, I mean, I might get thrown into a loony bin, but I mean, is it breaking any laws? It wouldn't be defined as murder.
But you are killing a entity. That would
No, be... I'm killing part of me.
Oh, no. I better have to pick Catherine.
This is where I would store the ARC scans.
Probably should have done that, like, way from the beginning.
No, yours is flatter, if that makes sense. Less dynamic.
Thanks. That makes me feel much better. Damaged. Broken.
Let me go get Catherine.
I'll take care of it.
Find someone who knows the security cipher.
Oh, I can't pick
Find
her up.
Find someone who knows the security cipher.
Really?
No.
Well, you didn't...
What?
Well, you didn't rotate all those thingies, but I don't think that's what you gotta do. Yeah, I'm not so sure that's what you do, unless there's one that actually works and you stick into that robot that's by the chair that you put the pillow on.
Yeah, that's what I figured. I figured it would follow the amnesia pattern of once you leave an area, you don't really go back to it, so...
Yes, it seems to be pretty linear in that regards.
It's frictional, yay! Although it keeps there I go.
Need to fix that mainframe connection.
I think I gotta go downstairs for that. Yeah. All right. Yeah, downstairs where there's bound to be monsters. A door with blood seeping out of the bottom. Also, I don't want to erase that file. It's like proof we were.
But why do you need that? Who's there to even look at it? Like, you and a couple of other robotic humans seem to be the only people left alive. I don't think there's going to be anyone else ever walking down this pathway to get into that side room, look into that computer, to look at the legacy stuff that makes the things happen. Because everyone else, it actually matters, is on the ARC.
There's a lot of screaming and banging, shut up, King Canidade. Mm. It matters to me. Oh, look, a loading screen! Monsters! Monsters. Oh, fuck. I thought I'd be better playing this game at 1 o'clock. Oh, shit, we've been playing the game for a while.
Yeah?
Isn't alive.
Please don't be Catherine. Please don't be Catherine. Please don't be Catherine. How to restart the servers? Find power plug, trip on it, plug it back in. I left my pillow upstairs. I feel like I need to mercy kill that one. You're okay. I love you. Bye now. It does matter. I've only killed one thing so far. I guess two. I guess I kind of had to kill that other one to get a chance.
Wait, what was the first thing you killed?
That one robot that we had to unhook to make progress.
Oh, yes.
At the very beginning.
Right, yes, before you met.
Before I met Carl. And then I opted not to... You know, goddammit, is there water on this floor? Okay. After that, I pretty much just opted not to unhook everybody.
Why are you looking to unhook this particular uninteractable half corpse?
If it was Catherine, I would want a mercy killer, because she looks like you're suffering. This one looks like she's suffering.
I don't think Catherine would care. Also, how is this suffering? Like, I mean, they're living.
That is labored breathing, and that is not comfortable. Remember Carl when he freaked out? I feel really bad. We should have mercy killed Carl. No, he would be all right.
Well, Carl was dead. We found his corpse, right?
We found his corpse, but Robot Carl, Robo Carl.
Yeah.
We shut him down and then we panicked and then I drove up.
He wasn't shut down. He was freaking out because you were causing pain or something similar to pain. And, I'm just
Robert
saying, Carl
here.
Never died.
Robert's here.
Freaked out and decided to get power from somewhere else. At least this isn't like Slender Robert.
Network error. Please reset router. Okay! Give me a bet. Robert is the loving name I've given that.
Are you okay?
No! Fuck! Okay. Okay. Did it reboot? I don't think it rebooted. I think Robert got it.
Well, you probably need to let it finish its loading screen. You probably have to hit something on the monitor.
I don't want to play Robert no more. Yeah, I figured I gotta go back in there.
Are you okay?
Oh, fuck! Shut up, Canada Dane. Balls! Mother of fuck!
Are you alright?
No!
Have you unpaused the game yet?
Yeah.
It was a little behind. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Hiding in the corner worked, eh? I don't think you're done there.
Thank you.
Okay, did you flip your microphone thing on your headset? So I can't hear a word you're saying.
You should be freaking out, but I'm not hearing it.
Oh yeah, I'm freaking out. I've been freaking out for about 10 minutes.
Okay.
Do you hear me? Because Robert's right behind me.
I saw you walk right into him, yes. Like, oh, what's that moving shadow? I'll walk forwards.
Also, I don't know how my headset muted. I must have flipped it somehow. Oh, balls.
Couldn't you, lead him back outside the room and shut the door behind you?
Yeah, then I have to deal with him out there.
Yeah, but then you just lure him back in by opening the door, running way back to the server to bring him back way over here. Then you just loop around and...
How do I fix this error? It says reset timed out. Remember to flip the switch, but the switch won't let me flip it again.
Can you click out of the,
I can't.
Error there's, screen?
If I click anywhere, nothing happens.
It says router active mainframe online.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and head out.
I don't think you need to close that switch every time.
I'm not burnt out anymore. I am ready to go back to the grind where nothing difficult happens and I don't have massive anxiety. That sounds like the day for me.
Well, if I could just sneak around and avoid everything in Alexander with a fright scare every now and then, I don't know if the game would be as good as I think it would be. Not even closing the door behind you. Didn't close the door in the other room.
I'm sorry, Robert. Oh, Robert is right there. That is a whole lot of Robert. Okay.
Robert doesn't close doors when he... Gonna hear you.
Yeah, well, then I'll crawl to the steps. Bye, Robert. I'm gonna give him a second. Alright! So, how is everybody? Doing good? Oh, Robert's hanging out over there. Robert keeps coming in here. Fuck.
Probably because he knows you're there. What you need to do, lure him to the back of the room, run around him, get through the door, turn around, close the door, and then get out of there. Without dying. That's the important part.
He just looks like a bulb of shit.
Yeah, he does.
No, I hear the door opening. Oh, he's fucking patrolling, asshole!
Yes. That would explain why he keeps coming back.
Damn it. Alright, I'll try and lure him around. Hey! Shit, man! Just go. Crawl up the steps, find a butthole. Crawl up the steps, find a butthole.
At least you didn't die, right?
Oh, fuck. I'm gonna lose my voice by the end of Saturday. Static's gonna roll around tomorrow and gonna be like, I have nothing to say at 8-3. I can't. Oh, I see Robert down there. Robert is not happy I got away.
Well, he's the one who, left you undead. You should have finished the job.
Good job, Simon.
This better have worked. I'm not going down there again.
Maybe you should learn to teleport like Extender Robert did.
Should I go find that guy? I think one of them had a butthole in their room.
Yeah. Wow.
I'll just get back to Catherine.
Again, you didn't close the door behind you.
Robert knows how to operate the doors.
I'm just saying.
It was on the computer.
I'd rather have the second of him opening the door in case of emergency.
So, if I wanted to build an AI, I wouldn't have to reinvent the whole model.
I would be able to focus on the things that the AI is to be used for.
Is every AI self-aware? Do they also need Simon?
What? No, Simon. Don't.
Okay.
Oh, well, you just put people into robots and machinery and let them run free. That'd be really cool. I was thinking, with all the people scanned for the ARC, someone must have had access to the dump app. If you find a scan of someone who knew the security cipher, maybe we can extract it somehow.
Extract from what? What exactly am I looking for?
Look for the large racks of data chips in the storage next to my lab. Should be plenty to choose from. Find someone who knows the security cipher. We should really look for a scan. Check the storage.
These all look like junk. KB, you still there?
I'm here. I just keep plucking them out.
Oh, wait. There we go. Oh, yeah, I guess we've got to insert a chip. Junk, 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 junk. All look busted.
Well, until you go through every single one, I'm not going to be satisfied. This is what being a hardware engineer is all about, you know.
Oh, there's one.
An intact memory chip. If we're lucky, we might be able to extract the cipher from it. There should be a list of people. See if there's anyone who could know a security cipher.
Who would know it? Alice is the one outside.
We need someone from Theta Security Group.
Alright, well, I'll just do it the video game way of try everyone!
That one won't work either. Look for security people like Kronstadt or Strohmeyer.
we tried Mark Serang?
Well, he's the crazy one.
He's the crazy one, but who do you think you're going to need to interact with?
The crazy one.
No, I don't think so. Stromeyer recruited people from the evacuated sites. They should also know the cipher, if you can find one of them.
All right, Sarah?
Okay, try actually reading the info and then pick one.
Oh, Brandon's working for Stromeyer. I bet it's this guy.
Very promising. I'll just load him up and get the simulator going. There we are.
What are we doing exactly?
We're gonna have a talk with Mr. Wan. Use the computer to activate the simulation.
Ooh, where should we put him? The beach or the ski lodge?
Ski lodge.
That wasn't so bad. Stromeyer really got me worked up, bastard. What? What is this? Where am I?
Take a deep breath, Mr. Wan. Everything is fine.
Dr. Chan? What the hell is this place?
I need a favor. I need to know what the new security cipher is.
Why are you doing this? Is this some trick? I'm not giving you anything.
Please, we really need that cipher.
No, you're lying. This is all a lie. Look at this place. It's a fucking joke. Get me out of here, Chan, or I'll punch your teeth in!
Did we just bring that guy to life? I mean, he's a perfect scan, meant for the Ark. He's the real deal. And we turned him off. Took it all away again.
I really thought that was gonna work. Maybe we can try again.
That wasn't so bad. Stromeyer really got me worked up, bastard. What? How did I get here?
Don't be afraid, Mr. Wan.
Dr. Chun, is that you? What happened? What is this place?
Everything's fine. Theta needs your help. We need the new security cipher.
Dr. Chun? I hear your voice, but there's no one here. There's no one here! It's empty. It's too empty. There's something really wrong with this place. It's not real! This isn't real! I have to get out of here!
Okay. Do we need to turn it off? Can we just keep him alive until we've got the cipher?
The longer he's exposed to the computer model, the more he'll get hung up on it.
So, what's wrong with letting him settle in a little?
It would drive him insane. So let's keep the session short and the suffering to a minimum.
That wasn't so bad. Stromeyer really got me worked up, bastard. What? What happened? Where did everyone go?
Mr. Wan.
Chun? What happened? I can't see anything. There's nothing here.
There's no need to worry.
No, that's a lie. You're lying.
Mr. Wan, I need you to stay calm.
No. Well, why are you doing this to me? I trusted you, Chun. I trusted you!
I'm out of
options. I think
we
need to build the scene so it's more what he'd expect.
Try running another one again.
All right, we need to think this through. We need some more data.
That wasn't so bad. Stromeyer really got me worked up, bastard. What? What is this? Where am I?
Relax, Mr. Wan. Just keep calm.
Dr. Chan? What the hell is this place?
I need your help. I have to get the new security cipher.
Why are you doing this? Is this some trick? I'm not giving you anything.
It's not for me. I'm trying to save the Ark.
No, you're lying. This is all a lie. Look at this place. It's a fucking joke. Get me out of here, Chun, or I'll punch your teeth in!
This setup won't work. We need something else.
All right. Lawn.
Here we go, Brandon Wan's room. I'll just override the lock for you. If we get to know him, maybe we can make the simulation a little smoother.
Oh, data buffer.
Brandon, you ready to go? Strohmeyer says it's time to move.
I'm waiting for Stratsky and Alvaro to pack up their stuff. Head downstairs and I'll meet you there.
Don't take too long.
Don't worry, we're right behind you.
Seems like they were getting ready to leave. Heard some lady telling Brandon to hurry up.
You got that from the intercom? Must be a transmission buffer. Hang on. That's Alice Coster. Wouldn't have guessed they even knew of each other. Interesting.
KB?
Well, I'm waiting. Are you saying this just because he's Chinese?
No, because he's from Hong Kong.
Most people, believe it or not, that are born in Hong Kong tend to have the nationality and ethnicity of being Chinese.
Well, it's Moku now.
Okay, well.
Why he has origami, I don't know, but okay.
Because he's Asian.
Seems like Alice and Brandon did their scans together.
Oh, we can definitely use that. I think we got this, Simon. I can synthesize Alice's voice from the intercom and use it to impersonate her for the simulation. We can trick him into feeling safe enough to open up.
Great. Definitely feeling good about this.
Good job with the intercom. I didn't know you could data mine. What's it like?
It's just something that I do now.
So it comes naturally to you. That's really interesting.
Yeah, I'll make sure to add it to my dating profile.
I can't believe that I was right.
What?
That we were the original, and we were just the default, kind of.
I'm still saying that we're in the Ark already.
No, we're not in the Ark. After this section, whenever we move on to the next bit, I'm gonna take a break to make some food, though I am hungry.
Okay. Was shutting his garbage bin really that important?
Yeah.
Okay. Just making sure.
I compiled an Alice module that we can use.
So she'll be with Brandon in the simulation?
Sort of. I'll still need to do the talking, but it'll sound and look like Alice.
Let's go to the beach.
That wasn't so bad. Stromar really got me worked up, bastard. Wow. What the hell happened? Where are we?
This is the Ark.
We made it? I didn't realize it would work this way.
Just one thing?
What do you mean?
Do you remember Theta changing the security cipher?
Yeah. The WoW lockout.
Someone messed up. We really need that key.
Wait, this is crazy. You're not Alice.
No, I am. I promise.
You're lying. This is a trick.
God damn it, Catherine.
I need you to calm down.
This is fucking cold using Alice like that. Get out of my face.
Mr. Juan, it's really important. I need to know the cipher.
I'm not giving you anything. Take me back to Theta now. I'm not having any more of your bullshit.
How many times are we going to have to do this?
Come on, Simon. Don't give up now.
That wasn't so bad. Stromar really got me worked up, bastard. What happened to the room?
Do you like it?
Alice, where are we?
We made it. It's the Ark. But I need to ask you something.
What? What's happening?
Tell me the new security cipher. It's important.
You're lying.
No, Oh, God.
You're on Alice. What did you do to her? What's going on here? Why are you doing this?
Does anything carry over? I mean, could he remember this hell we're putting him through?
The simulation never affects the scan pattern. Each time is a fresh start.
That's a little comforting, I suppose.
You know, Captain's really bad at acting.
Yeah.
That wasn't so bad. Stromar really got me worked up, bastard.
Ah, that's great. I'm glad you're all right.
Alice, what happened to the room?
What do you mean? Nothing's changed. Everything is A-okay.
Why are you acting like this?
Me? Why are you acting like this?
Whoever you are, you better get the fuck out of here.
Don't be upset. I need your help.
Well, what the hell is this? What have you done to me? What have you done to Alice? If she's hurt, I'll fucking end you.
Just give us the cipher already.
We're missing something. Let's go to Alice's room.
That's a good idea.
Oh. That's not good. That wasn't open before.
I see. That's concerning.
So, you're not worried that there are other Simons or Catherines running around out there?
Now I am. Geez, Simon. Some thoughts are better left alone.
Where is Alice's room?
Maybe there's more in this room then.
Right, like I'm just trying to get any information, but... Oh, what's this?
I found more evidence suggesting they were together during the scan.
That's okay, Sherlock. We got it already. We should focus on simulating Brandon Juan.
No, we should not. You need to stop pretending you are Alice.
Maybe you just have to keep running it.
What do you mean? You do know about yourself.
No, I mean the real Simon. The human Simon.
Going by your reactions, I'd say he'd be pretty upset.
Oh, I get how the buttholes work.
What do you mean?
When we use a butthole, we drain the electricity out of an area.
Yes.
That's why I can't get the lights to turn on in here anymore.
Well, it depends on where you mean here. Because, like, your stream's behind and I don't know when you're saying the thing you're saying.
Oh no, that's going back down with Robert.
still say you should probably just go run the simulation again and again, and maybe Catherine will learn to be a better actor. I don't know if you've already started the scans, but maybe you could shut the doors. Before something scary pops up, like, right behind you.
That wasn't so bad. Stromeyer really got me worked up, bastard. What happened to the room?
Not what you'd expect, am I right?
Alice, where are we?
Don't worry about it. You are safe. But I need you to listen to me.
What? What's happening?
Brandon, we need the new security cipher.
You're lying. You're not Alice. What did you do to her? What's going on here? Why are you doing this?
Simon, we need something new to work with.
Find Alice's room, I guess. Or Alice's chip all alone. Yeah,
is
wait.
Can wait. Can you run the thing without the first chip, and it won't have the environments, but do you need them?
Try? Let's see. Non-head Alice.
That wasn't so bad. Stromeyer really got me worked up, bastard.
No. Really? You took the second chip. By second chip, I mean chip and slot 2.
Sure,
oh, there you go. Never mind.
Scan
the screen, which is behind.
What do you mean, honey?
Whoever you are, you better get the fuck out of here.
Please, I'm just trying to find a cipher.
Well, what the hell is this? What have you done to me? What have you done to Alice? If she's hurt, I'll fucking end you.
Can't keep trying the same thing over and over.
Well, that would be my husband who wants to do it over and over.
Well, the conversation she has differs every time you do it. And I mean, if he starts like acting up, you could just abort the simulation with the abort button early.
I think we need to find a new chip with a new environment on it.
Okay. Where'd you get that?
I see what I can do.
What?
Here we go. Okay.
You can't check them off?
No.
You keep opening folders, but you're not selecting the actual things.
Okay, well, let's try... No. Oh, got one. Alright, let's see. Beach. Versailles. No. Alright, well, we got the beach. We got the scan room. Let's see if that works.
Yeah, he's waking up from what he would probably consider to be the scan room, and then he's suddenly not in the scan room, so he freaks out.
That wasn't
so
bad.
That makes sense.
Stromar really got me worked up, bastard.
Well, that's what you get for listening to his stories.
I guess I had it coming.
And Catherine learns how to act.
Stromar. He said he needed a new cipher ASAP. What should I tell him?
It's all right. I can talk to him.
Wait. Didn't Chun just tell you to take it easy? Don't worry, I'm not gonna tell anyone.
I do feel hungover. Okay. It's 17:29 over 42, 12 over 407. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I'm sorry, Mr. DeLong. Brandon. Goodbye.
What do you mean? No, wait!
That's enough. We got what we need.
Is that what we are? Simulations?
Yeah, but it shouldn't make any difference. You're still you. I'm not sure what to do with the data. You decide.
Should we erase it? I'll let you catch up. KB?
Oh, I didn't know if you were still waiting. Erasing the data would be like killing him, and if you're on a non-killing run, you probably shouldn't do that. So my vote's going to erase the data.
I'm just gonna shut him down then.
Oh.
That's still a person! I can't kill him!
It's not a person! It's a copy of a person, just like you are.
Simon, we got it. We can get to the dumbbat now. Get back here.
All right, well, back to Catherine, and probably something spooky.
Just have extracted the cipher from Brandon's data somehow. So cruel bringing him back like we did.
There you are. Just warming up the dunbat for us. It's been collecting dust for months, so it might need a minute. Okay, that's it. That's everything. Let's go ahead and... Huh. That's weird. Never mind.
What do you need me to do?
Head inside the dock. The Omnitool can open the door now. And get into the dunbat. Then plug me in, and I'll take us into the abyss.
Sounds easy enough.
Ah, King disconnected. all alone. There's nobody here but me. I'm just gonna die. I have a feeling this is going to be important. One moment, please.
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, for some reason I can never send an outgoing Skype call.
I'm just looking for a place to plug Catherine in.
Did you get to the Dunbat?
Yeah, I'm here now.
Wouldn't it be, like, closer to the place you need to go and not some random wall?
This is it. There's... That's where we were?
You can move those stairs. Move the stairs to that little entrance area that's fenced off to climb over the fence.
I don't think it wants me to jump in there. Also, it wouldn't let me.
Why not?
There are these bars.
Oh, well. Oh, yes, I see. there are any other movable stairs on the other side. She can't just open the fence.
I don't get an option. I don't get a hand. I've been clicking on everything. Maybe I gotta plug Catherine back in or something. That's a fire.
Are you sure it's not noon?
Yes.
How can you tell?
Noon.
Well, how do you know that?
Because it is 1:40.
Says who? The noon bell's ringing.
It's not the noon bell.
It is. Does that noise not happen at noon?
It does.
Does it happen every day at noon?
Yes.
Thus, it's the noon bell.
It even closed off the other areas for me.
Isn't that convenient? Just needed to plug it in. Are you trying to turn the knobs, like, in the way they already were? I mean, if it's already all the way counterclockwise, you can turn. Didn't really try turning it clockwise. So the Dunbat was alive. You didn't turn the final knob.
Do you really need me to?
No.
Ow. All right, frame rate. Widescreen. Desktop. Did we crash?
Must be loading something big.
No, we're back! Alright! Achievement unlocked. Plan B.
I hear some.
Talking. That's rarely a good sign.
Damn it.
Hi, Blob.
That was our best shot. I was really banking on this to work.
Come on, we can't quit now. There's gotta be another way. How do you think you did it? How did the team get the Ark down the abyss in the first place?
If they didn't use the Dunbat, the only other way would be the climber at Omicron. It's like an elevator which supposedly
go back to
reaches all the way down into the abyss.
Okay, so we do that. We go to Omicron and take the elevator.
Yeah, okay. Sure. We'll just head over to Omicron and hope there's a power suit that fits you. You know, so you don't implode while in the abyss.
That does sound useful.
All right, let's go then. Wait, what is this place? Seems to be a lot of information on the Ark here. There's a
you didn't start at Omicron. You started it up.
Let's start
up
it up. I want to see how it works. Maybe we can figure out how to get on the Ark.
You didn't know how to get us on?
How difficult could it be?
Alright, this is where I'm going to take a quick break because I am starving! Blob, I will be streaming again. Give me like half an hour. The anxiety needs to stop. And, the anxiety needs to stop.